I don't know if I can even say this one. I'll listen to Beethoven and then transition into Kelsey Lu, then transition into Radiohead, then transition into Frank Ocean, then somehow there'll be some Shirley Caesar, and then Nicki Minaj will appear. I only ever write late at night. It's actually a big issue for most people in my life. I think that every good tragedy is a comedy, and every good comedy is a tragedy. I think no interval. It should become more a trend in the theater. My favorite play ever is probably The Owl Answers by Adrian Kennedy. My favorite playwright is Adrian Kennedy. The last play I saw was Heroes of the Fourth Turning by Will Armory. I'm really inspired by my friend Antoine Sargent, who's an art critic for the New York Times and a lot of other places. I'm really inspired by my friend Moses Sumney, who is a really amazing musician. My friend Kelsey Lu, who's another amazing musician, Kalela. I'm really inspired by Alicia Harris, who's a playwright, Will Arbery, my director, Donya Taymor. I feel like I can list names forever. Celine Song, Robert O'Hara, Clint Ramos. Basically, anyone I've collaborated with or that I follow on Instagram, I'm probably inspired by. Right now, I'm reading Ocean Vuong's On Earth, We Were Briefly Gorgeous. I don't know if I can even say this one. There was a story that came out in the media last year about an American actor that I want to turn into an opera, but I can't say who.